road, got so strong at the wing and the harness got dragged down the road. So we're just really hoping for a lull between these thermals to get them up, otherwise I think we have to call today off. And it's only 10 o'clock in the morning, so I can only just imagine what it's going to be like at about 12 or 2 this afternoon.